Hey guys, my name is Jason with S&J Forest Products, and I salvaged all this Western Red Cedar off my 50 acres out of Skagit County. We're going to take it up to the sawmill. We're going to get all this stuff cut up into dimensional lumber for a fence project. Let's see what we make out of these guys. I got a bunch of 1x6s I got to cut. Fred's not too happy about my dirty logs here. I'm going to have to wire brush those, but see how many 1x6 we can get out of these guys. There's our first stack, two logs. So we'll get a pile going here, and then we'll take more of the resaw and cut them down to 1x6. Well, we got the truck unloaded yesterday. Now we're working on the trailer here today. Rainy day. But Fred came over, took a look, and said he's impressed. I guess my logs are looking in a little bit better shape than some of the stuff I've sent him. So we'll get these unloaded and over to the mill and make some more one by out of them. Well, we're gonna try out a new system here. We've got our logs bucked to length. We got him on this little log bunk roller table. So now as he cuts that one up, I can get them stacked here on the forks. And then we can just roll the next log out there onto the bed. Get her cut up. And here's some of our boards here. There's about 60 or 70 there. That other pile there. Got to make some 1x6s and 1x4s out of it. So we're going to use this edging saw or resaw. It's got a belt underneath and rollers on top. And he'll shove the board through there. There's a saw blade right in the middle there. And so he'll line up the edge he wants to cut off by hand first. And then he gets this fence set up over here. So you'll see him on the video, he'll kind of line it up and he'll run it through freehand to get a straight edge. And then I'll pass it back to him and he'll run that straight edge along this fence to get a nice dimensional board out of it. So that way we can take all of our rough edged and odd dimension boards like we have here, and we'll cut them all down to dimensional lumber. There's our pile of 1x6s. All trued up. Had a few that we made some 8s and 10s out of. A little pile of 4s here. Now we're going to work on that pile. So we'll see what it looks like when it's all done. Here comes our load of lumber. Alright guys, we'll finish getting our lumber loaded up and I'll get out of here and get it off to the customer. So thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you on the next video.